India has got almost about 7,500 kilometers of coastal line.
We've seen a lot of developments of ports. How does it help India? So you give them the flexibility, you give them the ability to reduce the inland cost.
Coastal economic zones is a term that has been coined as part of the Sagarmala project with intent to develop economic clusters which actually support the port.
This decade is the decade of India.